I've been single for the last year and a half now because I'm still having sex with my ex-girlfriend. And I don't want to mess that up. We both live in LA. We picked our actors that it's okay to sleep with if we get the chance. It's a very LA thing to do. She picked Ryan Gosling. It's a good choice. I picked the girl in our building who was an extra on Gossip Girl. I won. I am a brown person, yay! Probably the first one here. Besides, like, the Mexicans. Yeah? Let's go play some soccer after this, right? Yeah? Who's goalie? This guy. This guy. I am a brown person. I'm two types of brown. My dad is Indian, and my mom is Iranian, so technically I'm Pakistani. If you don't get that joke, look at a globe. Because it's hilarious. My ex, she loved it. My ex loved it when I spoke to her in Hindi, as most women do. She was always like, baby, say something in Hindi. I'm like, all right. 369 for regular unleaded and shit. We used to have sex Indian style. That's when you're wearing socks and sandals and your parents are in the other room. What did you guys think about that one for a second? Sorry I'm drinking on stage. It's 100 degrees outside. This is just to keep my core temperature down. And the sun was going down as I was driving here, and the temperature was going up. I'm like, am I dead? Am I going to some alternate universe right now? There's no sun. Why is the temperature going up?
That's Bakersfield.
Yeah. I bet that's where the name comes from. Put in the field, she'll bake. That's what I felt like. Baker in the field. Sounds like an old-timey punishment. You didn't churn the cow? Baker in the field. Churn the cow. We all know that process, right? Of churning the cow. Because that's what actually makes butter. The cow itself.
Churning the milk.
Oh.
Oh, this fucking guy. Churning the milk. Oh, really, scientists? Thanks, Bakersfield. Churning the milk, sir.